Hi, Handy Fans, and welcome back to Handy Fans Gameplay. We're back with, I think, is the final chapter of Resident Evil 4. Let's end this game once and for all. Let's do it.
Ashley. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. Good enough. Leon, you need a nice, long bath.
You did this.
With like a scrubby and some...
Yeah, I did this.
Incense and...
Can you stand?
My God, you are dirty.
The map?
Yeah, I found it.
Convenient.
I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
A TM.
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Oh, bullshit. Oh, stop flirting.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the weak
piece. Yeah. We're alive.
Europe Laboratory 6 Dream Team. Look at that Dream Team. An Umbrella Corporation.
Thanks to him.
Swear to God, I remember how the whole like thing with COVID happened. I was like, and they're like, "Oh, look, it's the Umbrella." I'm like, "Oh no, for the love of God, please don't." So they were talking about the science behind it.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Fuck them, why not? Let's get out of here, shall we?
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Like I said, we're a team. Oh, she's so proud of herself.
Getting good at that.
Yeah, you get
right.
Right? Oh my God, I'm getting stronger by the minute.
You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Hear it?
Woman who helped us. You think she's all right?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Okay,
sounds like you know her well.
Oh, he knows her real well.
Thank you.
a good friend.
Say hi. Why not treat yourself? Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for?
I don't have anyone there.
I'll buy almost anything. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Might want to take care of any leftover errors.
Yeah, I know, it's almost over, Slater.
It's before. Welcome. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Do you come back anytime?
Sunrise? I hope it is. Cutscene.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Yeah, you stay right there. We're not letting you take. You can hang out there, buddy. Go sell some shit to him. I don't know. Talk to him about things. He might be able to help you out with that while I deal with. Oh, no. Ada, my girlfriend.
Ada!
Pow. Ow. I feel like I break a fucking leg in there.
To sin.
goodbye. To you, my friend. Oh, Lord.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Same. Yeah, I'll say, let me go use. Oh, hello, Rocket.
I'll give you a holy body.
Oh, I hear the footsteps. Looking for these?
Ada.
You know Ada.
What the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this is where we go our separate ways.
Oh, absolutely. He's gonna find a better girl.
I see.
Poor guy. Who knows? Love how she tossed herself.
Better get a move on.
Thanks for the boat key. Oh, a little titty.
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
Until next time.
Leon!
Leon!
Where is she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Kaboom!
We're gonna move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what? Yeah.
We're out of here.
Not bad.
like this, right?
Good. You're gonna love this.
You're gonna love this. Good.
You all right?
I'm not sure. That was insane.
Yeah. Whoa. We're free.
Mission accomplished, right?
Fuck out of dodge.
Mission accomplished. And you're home safe.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, yeah. Leon loves saving women.
You know, I could put in word with my dad.
Oh, yeah.
Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
Ooh.
You don't need me.
You don't need me.
You proved you could handle yourself.
No, she didn't. Actually.
Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Well, that was an intense game. Great, but great game.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me?
Yeah.
Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on?
Don't worry.
Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley alright?
Yeah, we're fine. Don't worry.
Where are you? Come on!
Yeah, she's losing her shit. It's fine, I'm alive. Resident Evil 4. Well, great game. I'm really impressed with it. The remake was really good. Brought back some memories. But yeah. That was good. That was good. Yeah. No. Great gameplay, great graphic design. I mean, you know, obviously they remastered it all. But yeah, it looked really good. Great. I really had those fucking creepy. Oh my god, that's the one that got me in that. I like how it shows like the cast. People that were like normal before. They all love this. Great game, great game. Can't believe this is the end. They're remastering the other ones too, I think they are. I'll double check on that.
has now, and I don't trust Ada with anything because she's crazy. Oh, cutscene. Yeah, what are you gonna do with that, Ada? I don't trust you. So you're in a box. Yeah.
Patch me through.
What are you patching through?
I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
Oh, I absolutely need to ask questions. All you need to
know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Absolutely. At least she ate had a fucking change of heart. Okay, everybody. Well, that was the end of that. We'll get into other games. We got more coming up in this world of my channel here. Well, ours now, because I want you all to be a part of this. I really do. I'm back. This is my first explainers. Getting back into recordings and editing. Don't mind me. As more games come out, the editing will get better. Things will get better, I promise. It's going to take time for me to learn and grow. That's my goal. Lost in the dark. So, I might have to put something over this. But please like, subscribe, favorite, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!